This is a fun pool. I do like splashing.
Yes. Playing is for pleasure. We should have a pool. Make us one from the sky. I command it.
Yeah, I'll do that.
Seriously, I do command it.
Hey, Master said, can I go swimming?
Look, Levi, this is Carl's pool, not yours. You can't just decide to go swimming whenever you want.
But you're swimming right now.
What I'm doing is merely swirling the water about. That's not a crime.
Where are we going?
Shut your deformed mouth, Meatwad, before I nail it shut.
It smells to me like perfume.
What did I just tell you?
Well,
I was not put on this earth to listen to meat. Frylock, were you?
It is perfume.
Slow down, Meatwad. You'll get us all killed. You want to get us all killed? Because you're going to do it. Keep going the way you're going. Oh, yeah. Keep going. Brilliant. What are you doing? What's taking so long? Why are we still here?
I'm analyzing the scent.
Well, how did you get back there? That's for salespersons only. I want to get back there. Get me back there.
Here. Take the meat bridge. It's right here.
Meat bridge? No.
Why are these jeans all covered in hair?
Why is anything anything? That is the style from L.A. And that is where my manager lives and my agent. Okay? The case is solved.
That rabbit is the thing that killed Carl's car, and we need to stop it.
Okay. Here's the plan. Indigo is right across the street from here, okay?
The hair salon.
Yes. And I'm gonna go over there and see if they can squeeze me in for a perm. But when I get back, this rabbit's going down.
Yeah, thanks, Shake. Thanks a lot, buddy.
Take care. I'll be back in an hour.
Whoa.
Ah! Oh!
Sorry.
Way to go. Way to go.
You okay?
Does it look like I'm okay? Stand back and I shall destroy you. Shake. Power. Activate. Now come over here and slip on it. Whoa. Ouch.
Carl, you all right?
Oh, my ribs.
What happened?
I got this email to go to the park and step inside the rainbow and I get some gold.
Gold? Come on! Let's go get the gold.
Hey, Broad, let's stay. Come look behind the trees, sweetie baby. Come get the things I bought for you. Wow, they're nice.
What kind of a plan is this?
You're absolutely right. There's no girls here at all. I don't understand it. We should have gone to the dry cleaners. Chicks love to clean.
What is this? A frisbee?
Get away from our precious treasure!
You call this frisbee treasure? It's bent.
You're not even Irish!
Look, I told you when we met that I was not a leprechaun, that I was from Rhode Island, and that I was half Korean, and you said it didn't matter.
You're both yo-yos. Shut up, you yo-yos.
Get rid of him.
Look here, gnome. I'll save you the trouble. Screw this. I'm out of here. Did you say you didn't do it? Because that's all I need to hear. Come on. They didn't do it.
What about all this treasure? And the laptop? And the emails? And the rainbow machine?
Well, what about this chain?
What about it?
Look. It's glinting in the sunlight.
Oh, good. You're back. Tell me you got those little green guys.
Carl, those green guys? Turns out, they didn't do it.
Oh, really?
And so, this will remain one of the great unsolved mysteries of our time.
Wonderful. While we're on the topic, what's that around your little straw thing there, dangling, like it's yours?
Oh, you like it? It's new.
Yeah, I do like it. I liked it when I bought it.
Then maybe you can answer this for me. Is it real gold because it's leaving like a little greenish streak on my lid?
It's the turf fairy! Trying to beat its way in!
For your one precious tooth? Take it! What's the point? You're gonna lose it soon anyway when I kick it right out of your mouth when you're asleep! Must be... here. Dracula!
Dracula?
It is Dracula!
Yeah, no, it's not Dracula.
The blood drinker?
Oh yeah, me one. That blood sucker would eat a meat man like you. That's a no-brainer. I crave that.
Meat.
Oh, ferociously! I mean, where have you been?
Yeah, it is a good morning there, little man. It's 3 a.m.
Carl, did you see our flag? Pretty boss, huh?
Look.
Did I see you?
Shut up! And lock the door.
Give me the funnels.
Here, you read the coupons.
Hmm.
I'm not detecting any vampiritic activity. Besides, it's 2 o'clock in the afternoon.
He's a reverse vampire. They crave the sun.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they love it. They love to get tans.
No kidding. Where are they from?
It's Transylvania.
Oh, no. No way in the world. No way on earth.
See the wheels? Those are the markings.
Where do you get this stuff?
Bring forth the holy water.
Hello?
Yeah, why did you throw molding at me?
What do you want from me?
I want the light turned on.
I don't have the blood you crave.
Blood? I don't want the blood. I really want to see the light turned on, all right? If I don't have it on by nightfall, I'm going to lay on this horn. Big time. All right? Then I will probably call you back.
To suck my blood?
Yeah, sure.
The vampire hung up.
Beyond my grave.
Can I listen?
For Dracula.
The D on the grave stands for Dracula. Guess what the D's for, huh? It stands for Dracula.
Jake, will you turn that down?
You do not need to raise your voice at me.
What is going on in here?
Oh, hey, where you guys been?
Memphis.
Really?
Yes.
That's awesome. How was it?
Oh, it was very nice. They light up the bridge. We had fried catfish.
Hello.
Hello, I am Ignignoct, and this is
Give us the damn room.
What are your references?
Ooh, okay, that'll do.
Jake, have you seen my towel?
Just use a paper towel.
I'm taking a bath.
They're right in the kitchen. Just go get them.
I don't think Meatwad should be hanging around with these moon people.
I don't think I need to be playing with these medium strings. I need light gauge if I'm gonna thrash.
Nice shot there, Brickout. Now I want you jokers out of this. Oh, God, my back!
Wow, nice job. That guy is so annoying. You know, he struts around like he owns the place.
Because he does own it.
Look, Frylock, you know me. Had I known that merchandise had been broken, I would have laid the hammer down. But it was stolen.
So you returned it, right?
No, I decided to keep it all. As a reminder of how lucky I am to live on a planet with people like you.
Okay, reel me in, Shake. Shake!
Yeah, those gutters aren't that gone.
Shake!
God! Meatwad, it's spaghetti time!
Oh, boy, spaghetti, huh?
All right, spaghetti. Now that's Italian.
Yeah, it is. There it is. Eat it.
That don't look like no spaghetti at all.
There. Now it's spaghetti. Now eat it.
This noodle's black, and it's hooked up to the TV set.
Put it in your mouth. Come on.
You're messing with me, aren't you?
Oh, you're right. I'm very sorry. The real spaghetti got wet when I was boiling it, so... It's in the dryer.
Now remember, I like it spicy.
So stupid. Frylock. Thank God you're alive!
You let go of the hose, didn't you?
I had to, Frylock. I had a load of laundry.
You don't wear clothes, Shake.
Because none of them are clean! Every time I try to clean them, you have that in some vortex or something. It's ridiculous! Why don't you marry the vortex if you love it so much?
Oh, no!
What was that?
Oh, those were my talking pants. They say help me every time you open the fly. It's very annoying.
Now just rub this up and down your body slowly, so it will absorb the electricity.
Yeah, can I have a little privacy?
Oh, sure, of course.
Will this hurt him?
It shouldn't.
Then why are we doing it?
Oh no, the wind's picking up.
Well, that's good, right? I mean, he's out of our hair. Hey, go wind! You know what I mean?
Damn it, he needs his brain. Otherwise, he's just gonna float around forever saying, do what now?
Well, guess what? He's not getting it back. Because it is now the nerve center for the city of the future. Los Brangelis! Frylock, they use starfish for money.
Oh, no. It just took Meatwad.
Ooh! You almost stepped on the mall!
Damn, look at these boys. They crazy in the mug, man.
What?
Hey! Happy birthday! Hey, who's the lucky boy?
Shake! How did you get in this beam?
Look, that beam came from space. You don't own space, so stop acting like you do.
I'm out of here.
Hey, how you doing?
Oh, fine.
I'll tell you what. I wish I was. Oh, my God.
Seeing that beam coming up like that, the speed? Might want to adjust that. It really did a number on my back there. I mean, and I don't want to say whiplash just yet, because that's a little too far, but you're insured, right?
Oh, look, Vasa Stas over there.
If I could just maybe lay down, my back might straighten out a little bit. That'd be good for now.
Well, you might be interested to know that we are just about to destroy your planet.
Oh, go ahead. I'm not there. It's fine. And I'm hungry.
You will eat what we say.
You will eat when we say. That's right.
I am a guest, and you're not treating me like one.
Fine. You want to eat? Let's see if you can eat pizza.
Pizza? Really? Bring it on. I'm ready.
Prepare your stomach to set sail on the virtual sea of pizza.
You gotta be kidding me. This
smell
is it?
The cool sauce air.
I can't eat this.
Hello, Carl.
Hey, buddy. How you doing there? Pizza Land, huh? That's lots of fun. Hey, I wanted to let you know that you burned my freaking house down.
But the grass is gone, correct? This, pizza sea, does it do anything better than this?
You want me to speed it up?
I mean, do you have anything like a mountain adventure or...
We do have another one.
Yeah.
Some people like it.
Okay, load it up.
Welcome to this horse's anus.
Oh, look out there. $100 on the wing of the ship.
Move, that's mine. I dropped it. Now, where is it again?
What the hell is this?
Hey, you want a dog? Here, I'll pierce one for you. The dog meat is perfectly soft.
No, I don't want a dog.
I want a dog. Can I have a dog?
There. You still want one?
Get in here and look at this. You ever hear of a damn refrigerator or a freaking trash can?
No.
You got 3 raw chickens in here on the floor. A dog wouldn't even take a crap in here.
Look, just take the hose and lightly spray everything out the back
door. No. My ass you will.
You drape a tarp over it.
Oh, no, you're not. You're gonna go to the damn store and get some cleaning supplies. Wait a second. Is this cheese?
Yeah.
How are you gonna clean the kitchen with cheese shake?
We don't. Look, that room is dead to me now. But we make the living room the new kitchen. Huh? Now, I know what time of year may be thinking. Jake, where's the stove? Here it is! Where's Meatwad?
What are you doing with that gutter?
What are you doing with that beard, huh? Answer that, scientist! Meatwad! Look, you know who's the leader!
Oh, I know!
And don't ever yell at me like that again, because if you do, you are demoted! Well, hey, Carl.
Shut up. Called a gesture of kindness, Shake. Maybe you ought to try it sometime.
Well, maybe you ought to move right out of here right now if you know it's good for you.
Here, take mine. I'll do without. Oops.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry I slapped that right out of your hand. I don't know what came over me. Jeez, is that polite enough for you, Frylock? I'm apologizing to your best friend in the whole universe.
That was my fault, probably. I'll just go get a rag.
Yeah, go get a rag so I can slap that right out of your hand.
Shake.
Okay, that's all right. It looks good. Hey. Who says I couldn't do this, huh? Ah!
Oh, my. You're burning up.
Yes. I'm very sick.
Frylock, he needs medical help.
He needs an ass-whooping is what he needs.
There's no time. Here, Shake. Eat my head.
Here, kiss my ass. Forget about it. At this point, I gotta tell you, you're better without the ranch. I mean, you're good.
Thank you. How are you feeling?
Great. I'm gonna go outside and run amok it.
Well,
42, 1973, 18.
Who shot up? 100,000.
Will you let him count his tickets?
What? I'm just teaching him.
Then how am I ever gonna win that 10 speed?
How are you ever gonna ride a 10 speed with no friggin' legs? You're just gonna bust the ass that you don't even have. Who bothered to spawn you? And why? You know what I'm saying?
No. This is pornography.
Uh-oh.
Where on earth did you get this, Meatwad?
Yeah, where? I gotta confiscate this. Give it all to me. I need to learn how to read. Back here.
I'll show you stars. Take this.
Wait.
Good shot, buddy.
What I'm doing in here is private. All right. Now, come on, hot girls. You know you're in love. You make me feel emotional. Meatwad, turn that down. Kissing you. Damn it! That's it! I'm coming back!
Put
that down.
Look, I am out there trying to write new material.
Shake, you don't even have old material.
Now who has the material? Nobody!
Look, he was never gonna make it in the outside world. He was brutally insane. Besides, he was an 8-foot spider wearing a diaper.
Who am I talking to? Because I don't know you. He's in hell. It's a fiery pit of unpleasantness in the center of the earth.
What the hell?
Hey, you better tell your astronauts they need to watch where they land their ship next time, because they might get overrun by the alien life form.
They don't got no ship. They use rocket boots.
They don't use nothing now, do they? Big time fun, you know what I mean?
Okay, dude, I just did all the prep work. Yeah. Now let's get it on. Do it!
Shoot, I was just gonna sort of blow your jaw off with a firecracker or something. I wasn't gonna, you know. I think I need to go pray. I wonder who this is. It sure sounds official.
Hello? No, thank you.
Yeah!
I'm not interested.
I sold your name to charity!
Take my name off the list.
Now
please.
You're gonna get some calls.
Yes, thank you.
And they just keep coming. You wish I never did this.
No, I'm off the list now.
Yeah, he's off the list. It's over.
Something's gonna happen. Why won't you get pissed off? I know I saw cliffs, okay? And there was lots of magic everywhere. And Mel Gibson.
Braveheart, hello?
Oh, you think you're the expert? Let's see how much your ass knows about flying. Yeah! That's what I'm talking about.
You done? Because that took forever.
I am... I am forever. I am immortal!
Shit, no!
I'm not immortal here, okay?
Hang on, Shake. We'll call for help.
No time to let
yeah,
go.
Hurry. I think that the branch will hold for... It's not holding!
I guess the Highlander comes out of traction today.
Well, I hope they fixed his eyes. They got messed up pretty bad in that fall.
Well, the doctors gave him some hard plastic replacements, so don't stare at him, okay? He's real self-conscious about it.
Okay.
Alas! I return!
Oh, there
Where
you are.
I?
Damn, what happened to your eyes? They look real.
Oh, shut up. There can be only one!
Be the tide that binds.
Okay, Meatwad, just shake now.
Touch it, shake.
Let it come from your heart, shake.
Blah, blah, wine, blood.
What are you doing?
What?
You may be able to get away with that in church, Shake, but that's not going to cut it here.
Why are we doing this?
Because I want to join the church up the street, and Meatwad needs to learn some morals and values.
Look at him and tell me there's a God.
He made me in his own image.
Oh, yeah, that's right. God's a big meatball. I forgot. Does he stink like you do?
How's that plan going?
What plan? Look, they know. They can see the real Shake over there in your friggin' disco lights.
Why is everyone saying these are disco lights?
Look at me, I made a movie!
Yo! Go! Into the bathroom!
I don't know. I don't want the deadly rings to cut me.
Go!
Jeez, you guys got some amazing space-age tubes running every which way in there.
Oh, yeah, they're called pipes.
And the prisoner! He's escaped!
No, I'm over here. Hey, that disco ball's pretty cool.
This is Omnoticus, and he is all-knowing.
Then why ain't he saying jack crap?
Yeah, man, how come?
Because silence is his wisdom.
Come on, Meatwad! Get your things! It's time to go to camp!
Camp? Oh, boy, camp!
What kind of camp?
You know what camp with the... computer camp.
Wow, Shake. That's very generous of you.
You know how I am, Frylock. It's part of my selfless nature. Meatwad, get in this bag!
What?
What, I got air holes? It's a joke! It's a joke! Now you stay in that bag.
So is this where camp is?
Yes! Now give me a hug, but keep the bag on, okay?
It smells like vomit.
Shut up! The counselor is about to counsel you, and he will send you right back home if you talk, and you'll never learn rap. Now where's my money?
Here.
Whoa, Randy. Ugh. What did your mom know when you came out? Did she scream?
You're not so normal yourself, Milkshake. You ever think about being weird for a living?
Oh, me? Hell no! That's for freaks! Not you, of course.
No, of course not me. Now you get the hell out of here before I rip out your brain.
Thank you, Randy.
Shake, look. Look what I just bought for Meatwad. Here, press the space bar. Isn't that cute? It's a cow.
Why does he get a computer? I'm the one with all the high-powered finances.
Well, he's coming back from computer camp today, isn't he?
Sure, if you want. Hey, show me how to unload my capital gains into a Roth IRS.
Well, Shake, that's not really a computer. Oh, no. No, you're doing it right.
Look, before you guys get too involved, can you tell me how do I buy stocks? Is it the chicken or the piggy?
You sold Meatwad to the circus, didn't you?
Every day I buy and sell people like you! But no, I did not do that. But based on what I'm hearing here, someone may have.
How much, Shake?
Two.
Two what?
$2. What? What's wrong with that? $2.50? Are they out of their mind? What? This isn't good. I can do that. I've done it.
Oh, yeah? Then do it right now.
I'm not going to upstage my buddy out there.
Delicious.
But I could.
Wow.
And I will.
The crowd is really getting off on this.
Well, I'm glad. I'm so happy for him. Where are the strippers?
Ladies and gentlemen, the amazing Martian Milkshake.
Hey, hey, hey. Fun time goofing off Martian style. Waka, waka.
And his amazing third eye.
Yes.
That can also see the future.
He's right. I see all of you. And you're all gonna die at some point. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. I predict that some of you smoke, right? Yes, I know you. I saw you out front. I got my finger. No, I'm not gonna do any tricks because this happened. What? You're the monsters. Look, part of the issue is that I'm not being promoted right. Or laughed at enough.
Part of the issue is that you're a dud.
I think your marketing department is the dud. Where's my poster, huh?
Right above your head there, buddy.
Wait, don't go! What about a beard under my eyes? Whoa! Hey, look at me! I'm stupid as hell! I can't even breathe properly, let alone read. What's that?
And now, the amazing Arctic Igloo.
What?
Yeah! Turn into that igloo!
Take your top off!
Carl.
Yeah, so, where is that milkshake?
Well, I got... Look, it's the amazing milkshake with the bearded eyes! Wow!
Sounds like it's coming through the floor.
Will you shut up, you hear me? It's 3 o'clock in the morning and I need to sleep! So you were the one doing all the moaning when I was trying to sleep, huh?
Shake, you don't want to piss him off. He has the power to curse you.
That's it. Piss him off.
I'll do what I want, when I want, and how I want. Well, and no mummy, you hear me, Band-Aid?
Well, it counts.
No mummy's gonna tell me who what to do. Curse! Curse!
Bomb.
You done? We all done here. Now, are you done? Because I'm done listening to you. I got a curse for you. It's called tomorrow morning, your ass is out of here. I'm going back to bed.
Curse.
I heard it already. I know it's a friggin' curse.
Shake, how you feeling?
Hey, you know, I'd feel better if you shut the hell up while this is on. Here's a great friggin' idea for you. How about 1 minute of silence in this house? When I'm trying to watch something.
Wow, your eyes didn't even blister
get
up.
Get your hands off me, brother. You've been touching that mummy. You know, I saw you hugging him in the basement.
I wasn't hugging him.
Go hang out with your dead mummified wife.
I gotta go to my room now.
Mummy lover.
Brain is an important learning tool, Meatwad.
Well, where is it? I'll pop it back in if you can find it. Dub.
No way. I'm using this brain for undercover aquatic training.
Oh, my brain.
That's right, your brain. But I found it.
And you're sure that this is a brain?
Oh, yeah, you can tell. Here, watch. Yeah. Now, you hear that swarming? That's how you know it's on. You just gotta kickstart the smartness here. You'll see, now. Get it going. Come on. Get the knowledge going.
Hey, wait a second. This ain't no brain. This is a damn bee's nest.
Ah, shoot. You're right. Why, this is a bee's nest. Hey, I've been ripped off here.
I'd say you might want to talk to a customer service rep about that.
Damn it. You know, I think I threw away the box.
Uh-oh.
Could you just keep it in your head until I can return it?
You think I'm that stupid? Just because I don't have a brain?
Yes.
I'll go ahead and pop her.
Boy, the new brain is really working out for Meatwad.
You know, that is so good to hear. Hey, maybe he can use his brain to figure out a way to drain the venom out of all my horribly painful bee welts. Because I was supposed to get a headshot at 2 o'clock today, and now it's never gonna happen! I mean, you better put that brain back right now!
So, Meatwad,
this is not happening!
I'm never gonna be rich.
Wait, we'll be rich? Don't listen here. Here's a brain. Look, it's better. It's made out of metal. Here, put this here.
I thought that was an antimatter eliminator.
You're right. Give it back. I'll be the rich one. Rich! Get out of my way!
Well, that was just an old beetle.
Plaque is a figment of the liberal media and the dental industry to scare you into buying useless appliances and pastes. Now, I've read the arguments on both sides, and I haven't found any evidence yet to support the need to brush your teeth. Ever.
I don't know how you know you ain't got no teeth.
Well, I got rid of my teeth at a young age because... And I'm straight. Teeth are for gay people. That's why f***ies come and get them. Are you kidding? With APR like that, I could just die.
Click on it.
Click it! Oh, my God.
Yeah, no. We in real money.
Oh.
Now click on it. Now give me 5 on black.
Hey, we get 10 on red. You're going to negate me. No, don't do it.
What credit card? How are we going to get one of those?
Get out of my way. You don't need one.
Whoa, damn! You need to watch what you agree to. That one almost took my head off.
Really? Well, how about these ones, huh? Is your head still on? Whoops.
Oh, Frolic is not gonna like this.
Yeah, let's drag these out to the yard. I need fresh air so I can rake in the jack.
Oh, there you are. What are y'all doing?
I'm doing this, all right? You got a problem with that?
Yeah. That's what we're doing.
Why is my door locked?
I don't know. We've never been back there. Hey, is that your room? Hey, when did you start living here? Hey, we're roomies.
What the hell is this?
It's a ticket to our dream home.
Act now, Daryl.
You've been messing around with my computer, haven't you?
Jake said it was a crown line.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't realize that I was in the Supreme frickin' Court here.
Little did I.
Should I have my lawyer present for my frickin' trial?
How the hell did this happen?
Look, I was just cleaning... And I just came in here because I heard some noises, and I was thinking of you. And there he was.
That is a load of bull. I can't even reach the keyboard. Look at me.
A web of lies.
Is that why your name is on all these windows, Shake?
What windows?
All of them.
Wow! That offer won't last long. Hurry, I can feel it closing.
Oh, yeah, we're going to be closing them right now.
No, my opportunities!
Beatwad, where are you?
I don't know. I'm on some beach pinned up against some naked girls.
Where's that at? Where's that one at, please? Listen to me, Beatwad. Is it hot girl-on-girl action?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure they're girls. Well, this one looks kind of strong. How you doing?
Okay, listen. Just keep talking to me, okay, so I can follow your voice and find the action. And those perpetrators will pay. I will redden their buttocks.
No. What the hell do you want with us?
You know what I want and what I want I get. Soon as I can find these damn things.
I wasn't talking to you.
Good, because I wasn't listening to you.
You are not on the brain frame.
Oh, hey, Carl, how you doing?
What are you doing here?
Hey, are those your fingers?
Call a doctor! Can't you see I'm bleeding here?
Got a little question. Could you tell me how I get the women that don't have the ZZ Top lumberjack look? I wanted to date Sasquatch. I'd call your mother. Ha-ha!
Is that...
Someone stole my PDA, and I will ruin this house with my anger!
Since when do you have a personal digital assistant?
You didn't get my wireless email? Go get that chair!
Look, Shake, people usually get a PDA when they have a job and friends and a life.
Well, listen to me. You have no idea what I happen to do for a living.
You damn right I don't. I saw you boil a hot dog today. Did you get paid for that?
Because I don't have access to my scheduling book. Because my PDA's gone.
I'm sure it's around here somewhere. I mean, where else could it be?
Well, I know yesterday I was tracking alien footprints in the Adirondacks. I know I had it then.
And you're sure about all this?
Yes. To the Adirondacks! Scott, who put this chair here? Hi, buddy. How you doing?
Oh, hey yourself, buddy. Hey, by the way, thanks for leaving me back there with those alien guys. I mean, you know how I love getting stepped on.
Look, I can't... I mean, those are the brakes, right?
What is this, a torture device?
What? Oh, come on! We're looking for my thing! Together! We're like buds! It's cool!
Here you go, Shake.
What is this?
I got it at the gift shop. It's a PAA, Personal Analog Assistant. And it's got the tar pits on the cover so you can remember your imaginary friend, Romulox.
How's it, sync up with the computer?
Well, it doesn't. You kind of have to write your own dates in.
Oh, gee whiz! This is the greatest present I ever had in my whole life that I never wanted ever! I'll just break out the GPS track and I'll... Ooh, I just remembered it doesn't have it. It doesn't even have a map in here. All that's in here is paper. If I wanted that,
right.
I'd chop
all
down
right.
a bunch
Fine.
Of trees in the rainforest.
You don't want it? Give it to me. I'll use it.
No! Nobody will have it! Hey, Frylock, you know, I could have played Tetris, but I'd have to animate it page by page and make a flipbook.
Mail order bride from Chechnya?
Ah, don't worry. See, I got that one covered. It's my gift to me, from me, for being such a good boy this year. You see what I'm saying?
I got the oils, the candles, the works. Where does that babe get in?
Carl, don't refer to her as a babe, please. She is a Chechnyan prostitute, and you will address
well,
her
look,
as such.
Well, Oh, boy, that's rotten. I'm gonna take another shower before the dirtiness.
Yeah, why don't you take about 5 more? And while you're at it, why don't you try your shirt with sleeves if you got one, Romeo?
Oh, you're so hot.
Carl, will you get away from her or you're gonna freak her out?
Look at her, she's here, she's so hot.
Mr. Shuck?
Yeah, that's my name. Now fix my dinner.
Hey, up here, honey. Just put this on and shake
them.
Hey, you speak English here. We're American now.
Don't just stand on it now. You need to hold it. It's vibrating.
I got it, Chubby. I can do 2 things at once.
No, you... Oh, crap.
Well, I guess I can go home and look forward to starving to death for Christmas.
Wait, where are you going? I think I need some help here.
Yeah, I know you do.
This is the best Christmas ever.
Merry Christmas, Meatwad.
Hey, what...
How I look? Do I look professional?
Hey, what did I get, guys?
Frylock, open that one up.
I'll wear them the second we go outside.
Why don't you try them on now? You know, see what they fit.
Yeah, why don't you try them on before you put them in the attic next to your bark shoes and all that other stuff he made that you hate.
You put that stuff in the attic?
No. I love these. I really do.
How about that computer he made for you out of leaves? That was the best.
Does he have to run those damn sprinklers all the time?
It sure makes our house look a hell of a lot better, don't you think?
I'm gonna go talk to him.
He's coming over here. Okay, get out of here. I'll handle it. Don't just go away. Meatwad, come on,
hey,
hurry.
Butt wipe, open up.
Hey, Danzig, how's
yeah,
it going, buddy?
You guys seen my robot?
Yes,
no,
right
we
up.
Shut up. We haven't seen him.
Yeah, because I'm a little low on the blood front right now. And he's supposed to be hooking me up with that.
I don't know what to tell you. I mean, I'll let you know if we see him. Hey, you want something to eat? I could go make you something in our haunted kitchen.
Banzo! You want something?
Well, not to change the subject, but have you seen how low the interest rates on mortgages are right now? It's a buyer's market.
Now look, listen to me as hard as you f***ing can. That f***ing robot came with the f***ing house, and now he's f***ing gone. If you see that
we'll tell him.
You f***ing better. If I find out he's over here, I'm gonna be eating my cereal out of the bottom of your f***ing skull. Verstanden?
Okay. So? Thank you.